Oh, how many ways can I make soup? Today we're going to make mushroom soup in the soup maker. Add some olive oil and an onion. Give it a quick chop. Now press sauté and leave it to do its thing for 5 minutes. Now we're going to add mushrooms, potatoes, some herbs, a stock cube, milk, water. Pop the lid on and press smooth soup and let the soup machine work its magic for half an hour. Scrumptious!